Hello, everybody. Start ready for a class today, Zoom. And I'll start waiting for people to come on. It's Jim, and we're going to be doing a Pilates movement class today. Good morning. I hope everybody can hear me. I've turned the volume up, and hopefully people will be coming on. But this is a standing and mat Pilates class. I will probably also offer some weightlifting for some of you who like weights. There'll be some opportunity. I suggest light weights if you want for this Pilates. Breaking our way in after a busy weekend. Happy Mother's Day to many of you. And again, thank you for the birthday wishes. My birthday was on Saturday. And 69 now. So, good morning, everybody. We're going to be doing Pilates today. We're going to do a standing and then also go to the mat. So you should have a mat ready. Most of this will be standing. And if you just are now coming on, I will give some of you an opportunity for weights. I've got my 5-pounders today. I will be lifting during part of this. So I had a complaint that they couldn't hear the music. I've got my speaker right below my phone. And we'll see if that helps. People coming on, we'll get started with a little warm-up, some cardio, and then we'll get started. So I hope everybody is well. I hope my iPod works. Here we go. Never got it. There's Aretha Franklin with I Say a Little Prayer for You. Let me turn it up a bit. Right below the speaker, get her reach up high.
When I wake up,
those arms down.
Oh, I pull on my makeup. I say a little prayer for you.
Look forward.
I'm combing my hair now.
Pull across.
And wondering what dress to wear now.
Come to a stop. Three squats in. Squat down, bending at the knees. Reach up. Side stretch, side stretch. Down for a second. Nice. Bending the knee. Squat. Side to side. Here's three. There we go. Pull up. Stretch side to side.
This is my prayer.
Another fist.
And the answer.
shrug. All right, Pilates is kind of gentle and soothing, but strengthening. Here's a little warm up for you. You're gonna have it all. March it out. Watch your back and side steps.
Hold,
Down we go, arch that back. At the bottom of the hole. Two, three, bring it up. Reach the ceiling, hold it here. One, two, three, bring it down and arch that back. One to the floor. Hold it. Two, three. Pull it up. Here we go. Center. Two, three. Left. Two, three. Center. Hold. Two, three. Right. Two, three. Center. Hold. Two, three. Bring it down. Round those shoulders. Hold it up. Holding arms, one, holding arms, two, high, up, three, up, four, up, five, up, six, keep it up, seven, last one of these. Eight, and bring down those arms, and everybody breathe. Okay. Eight. Reach up. Come down. Arch that back to the toes. Pull up. Into a nice, slow squat.
Through the mirror of my mind.
Here we go. With your weight of them.
I see a reflection of you and me. Reflections of the way life used to be. Reflections of the life you took from me. I'm all alone now.
You're left
to cheer me.
Trapped
in a wood.
Seven. Exercise. Okay, now we'll go out front. Two leg lifts and go out with a tricep kickback. Also do a knee up. Go out the back. Choose your hand. You don't need those weights. All right. So leg lift. Come out with a tricep kickback. Here we go. Actually, let's make this into a tricep extension. Then we'll do kickbacks next. Alright, here we go. Lift. One. Leg lift. Two. Leg lift. Three. Leg lift. Tricep extension. Four. Lift. Five. Lift. Six. Two more. Lift. Seven. Last. Lift. Great. And shake it out and breathe. Everybody good? All right. We'll go out the back. All right. Rear leg lift. We want to do one leg at a time. And here we will add a kickback to the triceps. One leg lift at a time. Rear leg lift. Out. One. Leg lift. Out. Two. Leg lift. Three. Leg lift. Four. Rear leg lift. Five. Rear leg lift. Six. Rear leg lift. Seven. Last one this side. Four, eight. Switch it out now. Are you ready? Eight on this side. Rear leg lift. Kick back. One. Kick back. Two. Rear leg lift, three, kick back, four, rear leg lift, kick back, six, rear kick back, seven, last one, four, eight. Anybody know what time it is? Chicago, I hope you can hear the music today. Last in my living room. All right, if you got a wall to go sit on, going to do a wall sit. Right. And raise our arms up. No wall, no problem. We'll do a static squat with those arms up and up. Upward fly for the chest. All right. We'll do two sets. Eight lifts. A wall sit or a static squat. Enter squat static. Are you there? Lift one. Lift two. Lift three. Lift four. Lift five. Lift six. Lift seven. Lift eight. What time is it? Who knows? Take it out. Start walking up. Those legs are great. Alright. Second set. I'm gonna slow it down because some of you want me to. Slow. Second set for eight. Static squat. Lift one. Lift two. Lift three. Lift four. Lift five. Lift six. Lift seven. Last one, eight. Take it out. Take it out. Go into a warrior. Right? So my side squat, pull my arms out to the side. The whole position, the count slow. 12. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take it out. And the other side. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Take it out. And go into a static lunge. Pull my arms out. Static lunge, out slowly, chin aside, for 10 static lunges. So we can meet John, if not for you. Are you ready? In your lunge, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then on the other leg, static lunge, lunge and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Take it out. Everybody breathe. Get in a squat. Lateral shoulder raises. I'm going to use weights for this. Knees, regular or sumo. We're getting the lateral lifts in for shoulders. I think I'll try sumo. Hold and lift for eight. 1. Lift 2. Lift 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Out. One more set. Get a ski lunge. Change it out to regular sumo. I'm going to make this ski lunge and get in 8 more lateral lifts for my shoulders. Use your body weight. Knee squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
without you,
7, and 8. Take that out. Not for you.
If not for you.
Go into a little balance work. 1, 2. Deep heel toe. Right? And I'm going to pull forward. Weights in hand. 8, and then switch it. Right? So heel toe. A little balance work. We're going to come forward. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Switch. Your dad was move on. Nice heel toe. Come forward, 8 pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7
and
8.
Have this
take that out.
Goodbye, explore the heavens.
You're going down to the mat now. Mat time.
It really does.
Keep the weights down there. A couple of moves. Can't have weights with them. Move on down to the mat.
Like a roller in the ocean.
And yes, you can do planks to start. It's a bar if you want before we go down there. Move on.
Like the sunrise in the morning.
We're going to end up hands and knees from plank. So if that's a problem for you, a little wall or a chair, then you come down and join us. We're going to start. Hands and knees. Right? Now we go. Start. Nice static plank. Use your knees. Know the drill. Forearms. Hands up. Forearms. Knees up. Or high plank. Remember, be nice and straight. That's why they call them a plank. All right? The first one, I'm going to count slowly to 12. Choose your position. You can count slow. Are you ready? Planking. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11 and 12. Child's pose. Child's pose. Right now. We're going to use weights. Renegade row. So, forearm up high, all the way up. Choose wisely. One hand to have a weight or be moving without a weight. Weight to 8. Right, I'm getting my weight. Renegade row. Are you ready? Yes, Jim. Let's go. 1, 2. Row 3, row 4, row 5, row 6, row 7, last one, and side. Child's pose. Child's pose. Be back. Switch now. Renegade row. The other side. Are you ready? In position, row 1, row 2, row 3, row 4, row 5, row 6, row 7, last row. Child's pose. 5, Hey, we're here. Out and in. Right. In and out. Position one. Legs are going to move in and out. Marching plank. Are you ready? Can hear you say yes, Jim. We'll do 10 marches. Ready. Out. One. Out. Out. In. Two. Out. Out. In. Three. Out. Out. In. Four. Out. Out. In. Five. Out. Out. In. Six. Out. Out. In. Seven. Out. Out. In. Eight. Out. Out. In. Nine. Last. Out. In. Ten. Child's pose. Now. Very good. All right, we're going to a slow down timer. Bring your knees in. In. And in. 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 All right. We'll do slow. Two for one, knee in. You ready? In. One. In. Two. In. Hold on, I gotta get my mat. Knee three. Knee in. In four. Knee in. Five. Knee in. Six. Knee in. Seven. Knee in. Eight. Knee in. Nine. Last. Knee in. Ten. I think we're alone now. Take a child's pose. Everybody good? Yes, Jim. We'll put cat in the cow. Arch our back for the cat and dip in for the cow. All right? Go. Get on hands and knees. Arch the back. And down for one. Arch the back. Down for two. Arch the back. Cow for three. Arch the back. Down for four. Arch the back.
All alone.
Down for five.
Am I?
Back.
Since your goodbye.
Cow six.
All alone.
Back.
Just the feet of
cow
my
seven. Back.
People are
cow eight.
Around. But I don't hear a sound.
Cow nine.
Just the lonely of my
cow for ten. Take a child's pose.
No.
Release it.
Okay.
We're going to do a bird dog. Hands and feet. Arm comes out on one. Foot comes out in the other.
No
right.
In kissing
like this. Can you see me? Right? It's a bird dog.
Oh,
do a bird set.
Just
anybody wants to, I'm going to hold the weight and pulse it for the second set. Right? One set each. Just holding for 10 counts. And I'm going to hold the weight pushing my shoulder. All right, these are bird dogs. Counting for 10. One side. Up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10.
No other voice can see you.
Child's pose. We're going to switch it now for 10.
My heart must
hear direction. One, two, three, four, five, six,
no
seven,
eight, ever bring
nine,
again.
And 10.
All alone.
One home and I.
Ever
stretch it out.
Goodbye. All alone.
Right, we're doing a second set. I'm going to hold the weight and pulse it on the arm that's extended. That's optional.
But I don't
hold the arms close with me.
Just the
another set. Both sides. Here we go. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And yes, you better take a child's pose. You're holding a weight. All right, we're going to switch sides. 10 more. We're dogs. We're going to lay out weight. Here we go. Count the flowers on the wall. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job, everybody.
Playing solitaire.
All right. We're going to flip it over. Flip onto your back. I'm going to do tree hugs. I'm going to hold my legs up at tabletop while I hug that tree. Here we go. Tissue to hand. Don't worry. Don't need to bridge it up. We've got lots of bridges coming up. Here's your tree hugger. We'll do 2 sets of 10. Put those legs up or out. Hug it in 1 and out. Hug it for 2 and out. Hug 3 and out. Hug 4 and out. Hug 5 and out. Hug it 6 and out. In for 7 and out. In 8 and out. 2 more. In 9 and out. Last tree hugger. 4, 10. And take a break there. I think the bricks that come back to our second set. Yes. All right, this would be a static bridge. You want the legs to feel it? You know what to do. Come up on those toes, raise those heels. This is static. If you want to hold weights, you might get my bad out a little bit. This is a static bridge. Ready, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Bring that down. Who's going crazy? All right, we're gonna do that second set of tree huggers. I'm going to come in and do 3 pulses inside. We'll only do 6.
I'm crazy.
Each one's got 3 pulses as you hug that tree.
So
right? If we got to hold those legs up at tabletop, 3 pulse, tree huggers.
Crazy
in, 2, 3, out, 1.
So
in, 2, 3, out, 2. In, 2, 3, out, 4, in, 2, 3, out, 5, last 2, 3, out, 6. Everybody's still with me, I hope.
For
some, I hope everybody's good. All right, I'm going to bridge up and do a shoulder pullover with weights. Don't need to. Have your arms moving. This works the shoulders.
Do I
right? Static bridge, the shoulder pullover. I suppose that bridge can be optional. If you're not going to bridge, hold those legs up at tabletop. Are you ready now? Shoulder pullovers for the bridge. Pull up and over. And in for 1.
Crazy.
Out. Up and in for 2.
That my love
pull over. Out in for 3. Pull over.
I'm
up and
crazy
in for 4.
For trying.
Pull over.
And crazy.
Up and in for 5.
And I'm crazy.
Pull over. Up and in for 6. Let's go 10. Pull over.
Crazy.
Up and in for 7.
For thinking
pull over.
That my love
up and in
and create. Pull over. Up and in for nine.
I'm praying.
Pull over. Up and in for
and
10.
Crazy
get tired, bring that bridge down.
And I'm crazy for love.
Good. All right, we're going to do our butterfly bridges where we tap the mat, pull up, open and close the legs, and tap back down. I'm feeling like 12 today. So we're going to start down, come up, open, close, and tap down. You want to hold weights?
You're
going to hold weights if you want. All right, bright morning stars. Are you ready? Up, open. Close, tap one, up, open, close, tap two, up, open, close, tap three, up, open, close, tap four, up, open, close, tap five, up, open, close, tap six, halfway, up, open, close, tap seven, up, open, close, tap eight, up, open, close, tap nine, up, open, close, tap ten, two more, up, open, close, tap 11, last one up, open, close. Down for 12.
Bright morning stars are rising.
Alright, we do that marching plank. March in and out in our bridge. You can be up on your toes, be my guest. These are marching bridges. Out, out, in. We'll do 10. Are you ready? Out, out, in. One, out, out, in, two, out, out, in, three, out, out, in, four, out, out, in, five, out, out, in, six, out, out, in, seven, out, in, nine, last, out, in, ten. Bring that down. Alright, morning stars are rising. Alright, we're not down on the mat. We got a lot of cores. Father, it's almost time to finish. Another 15 minutes, you're mine. We're going to do arm circles. I'm going to hold my legs in tabletop, hold my arms out, and do circles. We're going to do 6 one way and 6 the other. With without weights. Take the tabletop. Arm out. One. Circle two. Three. Four. Five. Six first. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Take a break. Bring those legs down. One more time. Six and six. Circles. Take that tabletop or higher. Arms out. Circle. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Reverse. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Bring down those legs. Alright, now we're going to our specific core. Everybody feel core from Wednesday. Alright, we're gonna start with the frogger. Alright, so I'm gonna have my legs together. Alright, with my knees out. I'm gonna crunch up and in. This is the frog crunch. Some of you can actually pull the knees up to your elbows like a frogger elbow knee jaw crunch. Alright? 12. Someday we'll all be together. Hold them in though. Feet together. And crunch in. We'll do 12. Are you ready? Up. One. Crunch. Two. Crunch. Three. Crunch. Four. crush, 9, crush, 10, crush, 11, last one, 12. Good work, everybody. Hi, we're going to go into our dead bugs. Hi. First one we're going to do. Oh, your legs are hard to see now. Put your legs in tabletop. And both hands against those knees. Head down. Fly, isometric pressure. Pressure. Pressing your hands against your knees and press those knees against your hands. Dead bug. Neck down. Right. And work it here. Right. Count extra slow. Count 12. Holding a dead bug. You can do it. Legs to tabletop. Hands against your knees. Pressing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Bring those legs down. Take a quick break. You're going to need it. Go one hand. Dead bug. The other one kick the knee or toe tap. Half to the side.
slow butt kicker, three. Slow butt kicker, four. Slow butt kicker, five. Slow butt kicker, six. Slow butt kicker, seven. Last one, eight. Great.
You're with me. First, you know, you can turn me off any time by pushing that finish, and I never know. Try to get after the slow little butt kickers. Just do windshield wipers. It's just threatening out there. Everybody remember how that works. Knees to the right, center, and left. Everybody wants an extra crunch. We'll crunch at the center. All right, so I like to do my torso opposite the direction of my knees. So it's like a real car with windshield wipers front and back.
Words are flying. All right,
so right, center, and left with an optional crunch. Legs at tabletop. To the right, center, left, center. Optional crunch one. To the right, center, left, center. Optional crunch two. Right, center, left. Optional crunch three. Right, center, left. Optional crunch for four. Four more. Right, center, left, center. Optional crunch for five. Right, center, left. Optional crunch for six. Right, center, left, center. Optional crunch for seven. Last, right, center, left, center. Last optional crunch for eight. Everybody breathe. Good job. Let's do some heels to heaven. Leg lifts up to the ceiling. Like that. All right? Anybody want to come out in a heel tap? That's optional. Heels to heaven, then a heel tap out. Suggest using support down below if you need it. Heels to heaven, we're going to optional. Heels out. Let's try 10 of these, nice and slow. Up, out one. Heels to heaven. Tap two. Heels to heaven. Out three. Heels to heaven, out four. Heels to heaven, out five. Heels to heaven, out six. Heels to heaven, out seven. Last one of these, for eight. Of course, you'd be thanking me. Somebody good so far. Yes, Jim, we're having a ball. Saving scissors towards the end. Scissors. Legs. Right? We'll do 10 of these. Two for one. Again, suggestion. Team support with hands under you know what. Let's put scissors. 10 sets. Two for one. Breathe. Here we go. Out in one. Out. Scissors two. Scissors three. Scissors four. Scissors. Five, scissors, six, scissors, seven, scissors, eight, two more, extra credit, nine, last one, 10, nice. Good job, everybody. Watch my clock. I think we'll finish with Pilates, 50s, then I'll give you a little cool down. So, this can be done a number of ways. Legs should come up and engage the core in some way. All right? We count to 50. Breathing. It's Tom Petty. All right? Finishing up. Pilates, 50s. Find an engaging position for that core and go one, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 20, 1,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 40, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, done. Oh my. Hi. Oh, come on down. Get a reach over. Knees flat. Reach up overhead. Point those fingers out. And breathe. Bring them down, the arms to your side. And reach them back out. Overhead. Bring those knees in. Bend knees. And breathe. Across. One leg over. Let's take a little break here. Switch sides. Leg lifting there. Alright, so now I'm practicing those roll ups every day. We're gonna roll ourselves up. Yeah, watch the TV. Breathe. Open my legs like a Frogger. My legs and heels, feet together. Put my hands in between my knees and gently press out. Feel that stretch in my hips. And release, hug my chin and first knee. Bring my knee in. Hug it here. Release it. My legs extended. Reach out towards the toes. Pressing and holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That hurdler stretch. I'm bending my knee, one leg. Gently pressing it back so that the quad kind of has an extension there. Take my hand and stretch out to the other side. Feel that stretch from my head on out, that extended leg. Slowly. Long time coming. All right, bend that knee. Press it back. That quad is extended. Reach out towards the other side and hold it in there. 5, 4, 3.
I can give it a piece to peace and love.
Bring it in for one more. Stretch out towards those toes. Breathing and stretching now. Lift that toe.
It's a long time.
Breathe. Work those impressions to finish. We hold our core muscles in. Breathing. We'll try 3 of them. Are you ready? Hold it in. 2, 3, 4. Five, release those muscles. Breathe in and out. The whole time, here comes 2. Are you ready? Hold those core muscles in. 2, 3, 4, 5. Release. Here comes 3. Last one, hold it in. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now towards those
toes.
Breathe
in.
We're done. Great Monday. Let me know if you have any requests or exercises or music. Everybody, they will all be back together again. Make sure you get out and get exercise. Gardens put in. Garden hand.
Speak up.
I'll see everybody next
speak
time. Clambered up off that mat. We finish class. See everybody. Need a new class. And there it was. Hold on. I pushed the wrong button. In class.
No, don't.
In meeting. Leave.